need a help to card reader because my SD card on my laptop's got an update and then it stopped working. It's like, why? Why? Laptop, why? Why Windows? Why? Why do you have to delete my SD drive? It's like, it disappeared like this. Why are you? Why are you? But yeah, I wanted to do a Boston video. I had my SD card that used my DSLR, and then it just vanished. That day, when I want to do a vlog, that's when it vanishes. It's like, seriously, why do you have to disappear on me? It like did a stupid update without my permission, and then disappears. My SD drive just, bye bye. It's like, really? Really? Do you have to do that, laptop? But anyway, now let's try to open this Hub 2 card reader. Let's see. Yeah, it's Hub 2. Combo or something like that. Alright, let's see if I could open this thing. Oh! They actually did it easy this time. Surprisingly. That is like surprisingly. So yeah. Alright. Go away. Now it's time to see if you work. I'll throw that out later. See, combo card reader. See if you'll work on my laptop. Will you work? Will you not? We will find out. We'll see if it'll work.
I want a SD drive.
SD card fell. Let's see. Let's hook you up. Ooh, it shines. Let's see if it works. Let's see, where's the SD card? I think it's this one. This one. This best thing. Yes. So opposite. I don't even know how to put this in. Seriously? Well, it doesn't fit. Ah, that's how it goes. Sorry guys. It was a struggle to figure out which side it goes. But it's upside down. So, apparently it's upside down it goes. Strangely. Oh, it's supposed to be like that. I thought it was supposed to be like that. Alright, let's see if it works. Come on, mouse. Oh yeah, come on, mouse. Hello, everybody. See if you work. Will you work? Will you not? Will you work? Will you not? Let's see. SD drive. SD drive. You gonna work or not? So yeah, this Boston thing, I could get it to work. I'm like, oh shoot, now what? But I was like in Boston that time, right? The time, and it's like, I ran out of memory, and I'm like, do you guys have a SD drive? And they're like, Yeah, we only have 4 gigs. I'm like, why 4 gigs? It's so tiny. It's like, you can't do much actually with 4 gigs nowadays. Especially with a DSLR. So hard. It's like, in a finish like that, I couldn't get like everything I wanted. So I had to use my phone. And then it's like, oh crap. So I feel like, okay, I'm thinking to myself, like, I better next time get the SD drives like ahead. It's like, I should order like ahead, like a couple. Because you never know when you're going out and you're like, okay. And you're like, you think you have memory, and then you're like, you run out of it, and you're like, oh shoot, that again. And then you're like searching all over, it's like, where do I buy one? Where do I buy one? And you get like this cheap, it's actually like more expensive, and you get like 4 gigs, like $20 for 4 gigs, and you're like, oh crap, it's not enough, it's not what, I can't do much with 4 gigs, and it's like, oh. But yeah, this device works. Finally, it actually shows on my laptop. Thank goodness. So this is my problem of missing the SD drive. It's like, no. I need it. I need my SD drive. And your stupid laptop deleted it. So yeah. So this device actually works. Just remember, the card goes this way, not that way. And I had to struggle putting it in at first, but it works. It does its job. I got my Boston, so I'm gonna be actually putting it up soon. I got such cool pictures. I like, why can't I do the vlog? So now, I could do that vlog. Yay, me! And you guys get to watch it soon. Yay! See if I could open it up now. There's the turtle. Turtle. Okay, it's working fine. Yay! I could do my vlogs once again with DSLR. Yay! See ya! Thanks for watching. Bye.